Cities have to be more flexible than ever before. They have to have more capacity to adapt and rearrange. So I think that's a common problem that we're seeing in the world today. And people want to have be in cities that have this adaptability, that really react to contemporary problems of society. I think that the biggest challenge in architecture, not only in Mexico City, but in general, is to understand how society is changing, to understand what are the real problems, no, and what to attend.